And so the question for me was, first of all, that we recognize that Christ is the phallic signifier, and recognize what does that do then to Judaism, the place of the Jew, because the Jews are, of course, implicated in that since Jesus was a Jew. One of the great shocks, yeah, and problems. Was he a Jew? Was he a Christian? As Renan said, at a certain point, Jesus became an Arian, that is, a Christian. So the Christian-Arian relationship is also a very intimate mm-hmm. relationship. And so in that sense, I ask, well, why then turn to Islam? I think that Weil, who does invoke Christianity repeatedly in his scholarship on mm-hmm. Islam, is clearly trying to work through this problem of Christianity's foundation of the West and where Judaism and then Islam fits in.